Coming right back at you again with the weed of the week. Told y'all I had to come do it. Thought I was gonna forget, but I didn't. I smoke a lot of weed, but I didn't forget y'all. So you know what I mean? Put this blunt out. Excuse me. So I could talk to y'all. But yeah, man. Last week we had the champagne dream. So this week I'm gonna bring it to a world-renowned, you know, weeds. In the purple family, you feel me? Everybody's had a taste. If you haven't, you really need to go get your weed game up. If you ain't had a perp, you're not smoking. But today's weed of the week is GDP, also known as Granddaddy Perp or Purple. Yeah, man. It's one of our faves up here at the Green Group, 2835 Crenshaw Boulevard. For those who are in LA or come to LA frequently and have medical cards, come on down. But this is a pretty good indica, man. Purple all the way through, as you can see. It's so dark, you know what I mean? That's the purpleness. And we top it off with the orange hairs at the top. That'll signify that that's the GDP right there. The orange hairs with the purple, the green. Bomb diggity. Smoke 3 or 4 bleezies and joints of those. Certified baked. But yeah, man. Granddaddy Perp coming right at you. Weed of the week. Number 2, baby. Weed of the week 3 is coming at you. Don't know what it's going to be. Hit me up on the comments and let me know what you want it to be. Maybe we can give in. But until then, I'm going to spark this bleezy and jam out to one of my newest Kush tunes, Rick Ross, featuring Neo. It's called Super High. So I'm going to spark this bleezy and I'm going to finish jamming out to that. Holla at your boy. Feel free to smoke tree, baby. Alright, y'all.